it, bitches!
I'm to the next swing of my emotion. I'm so damn whimsical, no doom.
Master plan to get Grayson good. He thinks that we're gonna film a video. I'm gonna prank Grayson!
This is like a horror movie.
Please, Ethan, how did I get myself into this predicament? What is going on?
It's not like anything serious, but I'm so nervous. It's just a YouTube video.
Separation anxiety is definitely a real thing.
I hear them. They're close.
There's something chasing them. What do I do?
I'm having a full-fledged freakout right now. Ah! Ah!
I give up, Grayson. Please let me off the hook. Please.
I'm too scared right now.
Ethan's bone came out of his toe.
I'd rather not die. Ah! 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 Ready or not, here we come!
Stop.
Ah! I don't want to do this anymore. Grayson!
They're gonna find me.
Hello?
Ah, help! Ah, what is this? Ah, help! Where am I? Ah, please! No more! Ethan!
Editorials, it's Danny. So that wraps up this week's video, a found footage style trailer of the Dolan twins called The Twinning. I've been making a lot of found footage trailers as of recently. I wanted to give it that kind of Blair Witch Project kind of feel, and I would love to hear your theories on what you think this story is. All my trailers are up for interpretation. If you want to write a synopsis, a story, fan fiction, go for it. I love reading what you guys create. And I feel so honored when you guys are inspired to make things based on what I create. It makes my heart happy. I never really watched Ethan and Grayson until this week, but I do remember seeing some of their vines back in 2013. I think out of all the pranksters and daredevils, they're one of the better ones. They're just really entertaining. I read recently that they've been creatively stuck, and I can relate to that. I don't know, I guess I'm just not as creatively happy as I was a few months ago. I think I was just overworking myself because I was losing so much sleep working on these trailers. Don't worry, I'm not gonna stop making trailers. I just need to get better at making stuff that makes me creatively happy first. I've been pushing through and I've got some really good ideas up my sleeve. Hope you enjoyed that trailer. If you did, hit that like button, share it with your friends, subscribe, and remember, you can find all the links to the videos and music down in the description. You can also find links to get some merch, like this hoodie and this pillow, as well as t-shirts, tanks, and mugs of all kinds of designs. Seriously, buy my merch, click right here. And how you can become Editorial of the Week. I want to give a huge shout out to Matt Hylum for making the music at the beginning of this trailer. His song Whimsical is the single off his new EP called Uncommon. Now, if you're an Editing is Everything OG, you may recognize his voice. Last year, I used his cover of All Time Low in the drama trailer of B-Movie, but in 7 different genres. Check out the full song, check out his EP, show him some love. You can click the card up here or use the links down in the description. This week's editorial is Satan Lad. Thank you so much for being a part of this community. And a quick note, buy my merch. I love you all, and I hope y'all have a fantastic day. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next Saturday.